Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to my channel. So I'm back today with a Tuesday morning haul that I picked up on my recent trip to Maine, and we passed by Massachusetts, if you guys saw on the vlog, and if you didn't, I will put it in the description below. But yeah, this is from Massachusetts, which is random, but it happened. So I picked up a lot of things that I won't be showing in this haul because they are Christmas presents for my family, and I already wrapped them right away immediately once I got home so that they wouldn't peek. So yeah, you won't be seeing those, but it doesn't really matter. They're all like not crafty items. But this first thing that I picked up is this Mombi Sheets Christmas pad. Let's see if there's a name for it. No name, but it was from 2014, so I don't know what it is. But yeah, there's 48 sheets, and it was originally $19.99, but it was on sale for $5.99 at Tuesday morning. So yeah. Whoops, knocking down things on my desk. So let me do a quick flip through for you guys. But yeah, I didn't really want to pick it up, but my boyfriend said that I needed it for Christmas stuff. So I listened to him and picked it up. You never have enough holiday pads, right? So the next thing that I picked up is this sketchbook, which is huge and it's gorgeous. And it says Sketch Your Dreams. It was $6.99. And I picked this up because I've been looking for the perfect ring system for my December daily, which I'm thinking I'm gonna cover this up with like a Christmas paper, then decorate it and whatnot and do my thing and see if this will work for my December daily, because I know a lot of people do the mini binder system or the binder system for their December dailies, but I just don't like how it looks. I like how it's ringed, but I don't like how it looks. So I looked for a ringed, you know, like kind of book kind of thing, and this is similar to the idea I had in my head, so I'm gonna see if it works out. I feel like it's gonna be, the only difficult part is gonna be with the bulkiness of things, so I might have to decrease the number of pages in here by like taking some out and whatever, but we'll see how this works out. If it doesn't, you guys will see, because I want to document my progress with it anyways once I'm doing it. So I guess you'll see probably within the next few months, well, a couple months, because December is in a couple months, when I do it, to see if I actually go through with this ring system or if I actually give in to the binder system. We'll see. I still haven't decided completely, but either way, it's a gorgeous sketch pad to have. I also picked up this designer chipboard sticker set from it says B-Side, and I guess it's from Basic Gray, and it was 99 cents. This is what it looks like. I just thought it was cute. I also picked up this Pebbles label kit set, not kit. There's 8 labels for 99 cents, and I just got it because you can never have enough Halloween things. I also picked up this Christmas sticker set from American Crafts, and it was $1.99. And once again, just like the Halloween stuff, you can never have enough Christmas stuff. I also picked up this Christmas gift wrap from, well, I guess it doesn't really matter what the brand is, but yeah, it was $2.99, and I just liked how they looked, and there was quite a lot of sheets for $2.99, and usually I pick them up from Dollar Tree, but they don't really ever have that many sheets in like the themed ones, so I just picked it up. Who cares? It was only $2.99, right? It's also so I could start wrapping up my family's gifts. I also picked up these wood veneers. It's 99 cents. The brand is Moments, I guess. But yeah, they just say cute little, like, religious kind of prayer, like Christmassy kind of things. I also picked up this wood tag and twine. There's 3 feet of twine here, and it was 99 cents, and I thought it was super cute. It just says Merry Christmas. How cute would that be on the cover of a December daily or something? I don't know. I just thought it was cute. You're supposed to put it on a gift, but that's, like, too much effort for me. I also picked up this soft-spoken Mombi embellishment set for 99 cents, and it is a wedding set, And you never know when I could use that. I also picked up this Dear Lizzie stamp set thing. You know, those stamp things. And it's $2.99 and it says a bunch of cute things. And I thought I could use this in my journaling and stuff. And it was super adorable. And Dear Lizzie everything gets me every time. I also picked up this Seven Gypsies tag kit. There's 24 pieces in here. It looks like little ephemera. Little cardstock stuff for $1.99. Let's see if it shows you what's inside. Yeah. So there's those cutouts that are numbers. And then they say all these phrases. I don't know what I'm going to use this for, but I think this was in the clearance, and I think it rang up for a clearance, but I'm not entirely sure. I also picked up this Dress It Up Fancy Grab Bag buttons, just because I thought they were super cute and I could use them for a bunch of stuff, including as buttons, and it was only $1.99. I also picked up this roll of washi. This is the only roll of washi I actually picked up. It's from Little B. It was just some random swirly black and gray design. They didn't really have much washi for me to choose from this time around, so I just picked this up. It was only 99 cents. I also picked up these metal stickers, and they were only 99 cents. There's only four, though, but I thought I could use this for something, and they're super cute. So 25 cents each, technically, so it's not that bad. I also picked up this craft knife from American Crafts. It's basically an X-Acto knife. It was $1.99, and I've been meaning to buy one, and I just saw it in front of me, so I thought I'd finally pick it up. And it's cute and pink. So, hopefully that works nice. I have to get a cutting board thing so that I don't scratch at my desk now. I also got this Dear Lizzie stamped. This one has the date, though, compared to the other one. The other one just had sayings. This one has dates and stuff. This was $2.99, and I thought this would be cute to use in my traveler's notebook. So this is what it says. It only goes up to 2018, though, so it won't last that long with me, but it's still cool to have. I also picked up these two in the clearance. They were 99 cents, and then I think it was like 40% off or something. Like, I don't remember anymore, but they were cheap, and they're just like little letters from Doodlebug Design. And there was a lot of different fonts, different colors, different numbers, letters, whatever, kits of these. And I just picked up these two in the clear and the blue just because they were cute. This one is the Lily White assortment, and this one is the Blue Jean assortment. Whoa. And then the last thing we picked up is the most random thing ever in the world, but my boyfriend forced me to get it because it was so cute. But it's this list pad and pen kit for $3.99, and we only got it because this doggy right here looks exactly like my Cocker Spaniel, down to the darker ears. It looks kind of curly too, and he looks kind of chubby. It's so cute, and he looks just like my doggy, and I couldn't handle it. The only difference is my dog has some birthmarks on his tongue, but it's so cute, and I just thought it would be adorable to write little notes to make it look like it's from me and my doggy. So I'll probably just have this on my desk as decoration, though. I probably won't really use it. But that is it for my quick little Tuesday morning haul. I hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like and subscribe for more videos. Bye!